Now, many of us use ArcGIS Online and we know it pretty well, but there's always room for discovery, for uncovering those hidden little gems that we didn't know about. And that's what we'd like to focus on, and that's why we call this section, Did You Know? So this is the World Imagery Base Map, and I've used it to create a map of points of interest in Prague in the Czech Republic. Now, we know that when I click on a layer, I can learn more about it, but I'm often wondering about that base map, about that imagery. Where did it come from? What was the acquisition date? Well, did you know that if I add world imagery as a layer instead of a base map, I'll have all that information? Let me show you how that works. I'll go to Add, I'll browse Living Atlas Layers, I can search for it, or I can find it in the base map imagery group. Once I find it, I add it as a layer to the map, and now when I click, I get the source, I get the date of acquisition, I get the resolution, and I get the accuracy. And I can do this anywhere in the world. Let's go over to Seattle. Now here in Seattle, the imagery is very recent, it's only 9 months old. But this being Seattle, there's the inevitable few clouds that get in the way. And I'd rather not have these. Well, did you know there is a new view of world imagery called Clarity? I find it in the same place, and when I add it to the map, the clouds are gone. Now, as the name implies, the focus is on the clearest imagery available. So the imagery might not be as recent, but it's definitely the most clear. Now, did you know there is also a new view of world imagery called Firefly? Now, when we zoom out, it appears grayscale, but we still have that context, that texture, that drama of world imagery, and this is great as a thematic base map. So I've added world cities by population using these neon glowing firefly symbols. Now, as I zoom in on the base map, it becomes more colorized until I reach full color. And did you know that the Living Atlas is always expanding and increasing? And I'm happy to announce a new partnership with Airbus to deliver the highest resolution elevation across the globe. So stay tuned for that.